Hey, you Umberto?
Did somebody order a stripper?
Excuse me?
Because I like my bitches a bit less balding.
What? Are you a comedian, Frank?
No. I'm a man, just like you.
Uh-huh.
Umberto Rubina. You must be Vance.
Yeah, that's right. So you heard about Marty?
Yeah, I heard about that dumb punk. Came to an unfortunate end, huh? Bitch fight. I like that, huh? Two bitches going at it hot and sweaty. Bang, bang, bang.
Yeah, whatever you're into, man.
Hey, I'm into men. Men proving themselves.
Oh, yeah. Sounds fun. Look, you worked for Marty for years. So in between men, can I rely on you?
Sure, puppy. If you can prove to me you got some balls. I've got a package waiting for collections downtown. Go get it for me if you can.
I'm not your delivery man, friend.
Until I know you got some balls and some juice in them, there'll be no alliance between us. Juan will go with you. He'll tell me if you've got something down there.
If I went to talk, I wouldn't be running.
I killed Howard on it for fun.
You want to?
So you think Laszlo's cute? You think he's smoking?
I think you suck. What kind of a radio name is Cousin Ed? If you were my cousin, I would sleep with you.
Look at that!
Shut up, you commie bitch!
This is Ewok!
Gracias, Vic. I kiss you.
Whoa, not today.
Forget Queensbury. This is the rule of pain.